can have those eyes as well. Donna Mills, named 9 times, I think, by Us Magazine, one of the sexiest women in the world, and she still is, oh gosh, I'm embarrassed to stand beside her, but she's beautiful, and she's here, and she's going to give us the secret to beautiful eyes, Donna Mills. How are you?
I'm great. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too,
Thank
and your
you.
Eyes are gorgeous.
Thank you.
But there's a secret to it, right?
Yeah, it's not my eyes, it's what I do to them. And I kept getting so many letters from people and so many questions from people. What do you use? How do you do it? That's why I put this kit together. I really wanted to bring it to the people out there to share with you the secrets that I've learned over the years with makeup artists, from print artists that do Vogue and everything to television makeup artists. I took all the little secrets that they told me. Then I used them for 9 years on Knots Landing because I did my own makeup.
Did you throughout Knots Landing you did?
Yeah. I couldn't sit still for somebody to do my makeup.
Really?
I was like too antsy. So I got to experiment with every kind of makeup, every mascara, everything that it's ever been invented. And I culled through all that and found the best of the best. And that's what I've brought here. And that's and the tips and the techniques are all in the video. Plus a little brochure also that you can look at, and it gives the same things in written form and pictures.
The whole package is really terrific, and it's very easy to do. You certainly don't have to be a makeup artist.
No.
Because what you do is you teach us the techniques, and you also teach us techniques to do during the day and then going into the evening, which is lovely as well. You know, going to work during the day, you want to have that certain type of a look. But in the evening, like you say, you want to pull out all the stops.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
and
that's when you can really have fun.
Uh-huh.
That's the most fun for me, the evening, because you can use more, you can be more dramatic. And what I do in the video is I go through each of those different kinds of makeups so that you can see how to do each one and how important the light is that you're doing it in. And then I put the most important thing, I think, to doing good makeup is having the right products, having the right tools, and then having the techniques. And they're all included in this. I put the products, the eyeshadows are the finest powder that you can possibly get. They go on really easily. They go on very smoothly. They shadow out very smoothly. And so it's easy to put on. Another thing that was very important to me is that I made it simple. I feel women are confused by makeup for the most part. I'm confused.
Yes.
When I go in a store and am confronted by all the colors and all the things, it's overwhelming. I mean, I think the average person out there is going to say, no, I can't deal with it.
True.
So I've made it easy. There are 4 colors here, 4 browns.
Yes.
And they work on everyone.
I know.
They work on every skin color, every eye color. In the video, we show an African-American woman, an Asian woman, a brunette. They really do. The colors are built for that because those are the colors, those browns. Those are the ones that if you look in your drawer at home, you got little pots of color in there for your eyeshadows. All the brown ones are empty, right? Mm-hmm. There's the ones you're digging around on the side trying to get what's left. They're always the browns.
That's right. So you've got 4 different shades of brown in this, and we want to show you how captivating the look is and how the potential for you to achieve all of these looks is right here. It's right here. You've got the tools, you've got the materials, and we wanted to also show you Donna's before and after because it's really quite striking. You look great without makeup, but with it, with the eyeshadow, it is, I mean, there are those eyes. Gosh. I mean, they just pop out.
Yeah. It just, you know, it makes you feel and look finished. It makes you feel and look more confident.
Mm-hmm.
It makes you, I don't know, just you walk taller when you feel you look good. And that's what this is all about, looking the best you can look, doing the most with your particular eyes, not my eyes, but your particular eyes. And that's the most anyone can do, you know? Make yourself the best you can be. And that's what I've tried to bring you. The ability to do that.
That's right. And you're getting the ability and all of the tricks and all the tips that were used on Knots Landing when Donna was applying her own eyeshadow for 9 years. And you've also done a lot of acting and producing as well.
Yeah.
So you're out there. You're out there being seen all the time. You've got to have that look.
Yeah.
And we all want that look. Let's face it, it's not something that is something only the celebrities should be having.
No.
We are able to have it with the Eyes Have It makeup kit. It's item number 264871, and it's $69.50. Plus, we have it on Easy Pay, three payments of $23.17. And we wanted to share with you a few other before and afters. But you're seeing the kit right there. And as I mentioned, all of the tools, all of those important brushes that are necessary. This is how those makeup artists achieve those magical eyes. But it's all here, put together.